Welcome back, YouTubers. It's the Dancy Dude Gaming here. We're once again playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Where? And no, once again, I'm not going to be needing it. I just got to get myself reacclimated. Yep, reacclimated. What's wrong, man? Anyway, oh, we've got to be careful. Yeah, I was pretty sure that's the way we're supposed to go. I think. Okay, now I'm not too sure. Ah, damn it. Oh, excuse me. Man, I gotta keep on adjusting the sound. No, now the ambient sound is pretty low. See this before, but then again, I wasn't paying that much attention, was I? Oh, hey, this is that thing we found. You know how I was saying there was an Easter egg around here? Well, the only way to get to the Easter egg or to activate it was to jump down from there onto this, not the platform I'm standing on, but onto this thing. I think it was like a baby, not a baby Yoda, but a Yoda thing. Yeah, apparently the guy whose video I watched doing it, he did it like maybe 20 or so times. Actually, don't remember how many. But he did it enough times that it was actually... Yeah, would have shown up here. I can't get it now. Oh, I get it now. Shit. I get it now. Hold on, let me just throw that out of the way. Thank you. maybe I'm wrong. See, while I do get the feeling we're supposed to be sending... Nope. Yeah, sounds like I'm actually wrong. Ah, I don't think I am. You were supposed to send it up this way. Hey, that's a big ass question.
What's that?
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating. My friend, this tomb is...
Oh, I guess we have to send them actually listen to it. Aha! Like, damn it. I'm gonna slow it with the force slow. I would have called it force freeze, but technically it never stopped it. Huh. Oh wait, this is the way we came in, isn't it?
Zeppa went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
The obstacle is the way. Do you know the way? Man, I got a bad feeling right there. Like, we're gonna get attacked by a member of the Inquisitorius. or something equally as gruesome. Well, I don't say gruesome. That's a bit of an overstatement. Missed. No points. Oh, that's right. I used them in the last thing. Okay. One, I think I was going to get that one next. Excuse me.
Did we just open the way for the Empire?
Did that mean you rocket launcher looking motherfucker? How much XP did that give us? Yep. I guess some enemies don't get on, you know, right away. Oh, hey! I've got her. I didn't see that over there. Oh, we probably couldn't have gotten to it anyway. Oh, we can save it. We don't have to rest. We can just save it. Okay, that's better. It's the ambient sound. I know I probably should have done this earlier, but... Damn, perfect. Oh, this is the thing we're on before. Yeah, that's true. If something that big manages to sneak up on you, you're already dead. Well. Oh, look, we can force that door open. Wait, how do we get back there? Damn it. Did I happen to save when I came into the area? I actually don't remember. I did, sweet. Yep, we're going back to that area. Which I think might have been this way. No, it was different. Oh, damn, I was hoping it wouldn't be this way. Yeah, I remember last time. I'm surprised I actually remember it, but I do remember it. Did I like die there at one point? Well, maybe not there, but... Oh, thank God. Thought we'd have to do those windmill things again. Thank God we don't. Yeah, I can't see into the dark areas. There's a bright as window over there. Around the little device. Wait, where does this lead us? This wasn't active before. And Imperial storage, maybe?
What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
I'm not gonna go that way, not yet at least. Let's see if I can position myself first. Or it's the upward vents. Shit, I thought it was a mortar fella. I really did thought it was a mortar fella.
Strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Okay. Oh, that's that door. Oh, that must mean this is an elevator of some kind. Not what I thought it was. Oh, I said I was going to get this one. Right, just to make sure. Yep, I'll select it.
For the help.
God damn, this place is extensive. Can't go that way, that's blocked. Oh shit. Wait, that one leads there and this one leads here. Where the hell does this one lead? Oh, that must be the back of his head, BB-1's head. He was blinking red. Oh, man. man, we're gonna have to go through all that shit again. Damn it. Oh, it's my fault, really. I should have gone back to the meditation circle and saved it. Fuck, I wonder if my sandals are dry enough. Or some... I don't want to use this term, but it's the only term I know. Well, no, I'll use a non-vulgar term. It was raining heavily yesterday. Not all day. But enough that at the car park at the supermarket, the moment I stepped out of the car, my feet were wet. That's how high it was. Of course, my shoes, my sandals, soles weren't that thick, but... We got this one, don't we?
Doing okay back there, BD1?
Yeah, we have to get back to that damn purge trooper. Which means leaving enemies alone that I don't normally do. I keep on doing force push instead of force slow. It's gonna slow the purge trooper and then kill the scout trooper. God damn it, my bar was half full too. The first time he killed me. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to bypass this fight. Sorry, dude, don't care. And this one. This fella I can kill. Oh man, for a second I thought that thing jumped off or fell off. Ah, damn it, I was hoping there'll be a meditation circle then. Motherfucker! Damn, but I was at half mast last time too. I shouldn't say it like that. I was at half. My gauge was half full. You know what? I'm gonna force freeze them. Both of them. Not fight them, just force freeze them. Go there next time. I'll be honest, I was trying to knock those two troopers off. Yeah, I'll be honest, I can't let this go get away. That's why I'm going to keep on doing this until I kill both of those damn troopers. Which troopers are clone troopers? The last of their kind, actually.
I can't fight anymore! We sneer at you! Too close! Smash him! Stand, you coward! I can't hit him! You bore us!
I don't think I actually saved it. Did I save it? I don't think I did.
I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Bracca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
Oh, okay. What was in there?
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Yeah, man. I wonder if doing that actually respawned the purge trooper. Or if it was one of those enemies that are only supposed to respawn once. Oh no, I respawned them.
Hey, BD-1.
Oh, excuse me. I think I just found me a new farming spot. Material. Oh man, those should be new suits instead of ponchos. I will once again save it. Let's go kill this thing now. I was going to test the theory about the purge trooper farming thing I was just talking about. You may think it defeats the purpose of playing the game, but to me it doesn't. It allows me to play the game without worrying about upgrading shit. Continue exploring the area. Oops. You know what? I'm gonna end the video here. I just had to double check about their thing. Don't worry. I will soon start recording a new video. So I hope you enjoyed it. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye now.